So God wants us to be like him. He wants us to serve like him, and he wants us to love like him. Are we loving others the way he loves us? Are we serving others the way he came to serve us? Are we? I mean, think about it. If we're gonna be like God, we have to serve. He came to serve, and he served. If we're gonna be like God, we have to love others the way he loves us. That means with an agape love, which is unconditional. Nothing can stop us from loving our fellow brothers and sisters. Nothing can stop us from loving the way God loves. Are we loving like God? Are we serving like God? We have to check ourselves if we're not doing these things. And yes, we all have to, including myself, we all have to check ourselves. Love like God. Love with that agape love, with that unconditional love that is so special and so supernatural that we know that it is a love like Christ love, not a love that we as human beings living in this world can give. It's hard for us. We can't do it on our own. We need him. We need to pray. We need to read our word. We need to have an intimate relationship with him. We will not be able to love with an unconditional love if we are not filled with the Holy Spirit. So let's get filled with the Holy Spirit on a daily basis so that he can help us, the Holy Spirit can help us to love with a Christ love and to serve like Jesus wants us to serve. God bless you. I hope this blesses someone. God bless.